Hello everybody, welcome back to another video on the channel, Chris Squid Gaming. And today I'm going to be playing some Five Nights at Freddy's World. This is going to be episode 1. I actually started this and only played like 2 minutes, and then I had to do something so I had to end it. And I want to make this like uncut and stuff, so I'm going to create a new one. Slot 1, new game. Erase data. Erase that 1 minute of playtime. Da 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 da. But at the beginning it says something like, something went horribly wrong. Like, when I first loaded up the game for the first time, it said, like, on the screen, said something went horribly wrong or something. With, like, two glowing yellow eyes. And it was also saying, like, I will put you back together. That's the last thing it said. So, this is episode 1 of Five Nights at Freddy's World. I know you may feel like going out and taking a stroll, but something seems very wrong today. All is not well in Animatronica. Animatronic Village? Village Tronica? We are working on it. The point is that something is horribly wrong. There may have been a lot of bizarre creatures roaming around lately. Even some that look like gulp us. We are prepared to deal with situations like this. Like bad stuff happened on the flip side. Go see what you can find. Be careful though, our wood cutting auto chipper has gone haywire. It's been jump scaring me all night. I've watched someone else play this, but this was a long time ago when it first came out on Steam 8 months ago. But you don't really believe that, do you? Because I knew this was going to happen, but I really didn't spoil too much. There's a task for you to complete. You have to leave breadcrumbs for him to help him find his way. Nightbear BB, some things can't be made cute. Whoa, what is this? I saw this last time, and it was like, it's so weird, because when the person I watched played this, it was like well, this is an RPG game, by the way, if you didn't know, but the person I watched play was like a, like, this looked the same as the graphics for when you're walking around. So stupid. I accidentally clicked escape. I'm so used to escaping, like just exiting stuff. I forgot that that restarts the game. Slot 1. Continue. Da, 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 da. Out of order since FNAF1. Foxy is actually the Toy Foxy, and it's weird. Looks like Toy Foxy, at least. So, one of them said to leave breadcrumbs, but I like the graphics of this. It's so cool looking. Like, then when I had watched the other person play, it was, like, so weird looking in there. Oh, that's a boss, right? I did see a chest down here, if I'm correct. But I'm not going to be editing this or cutting anything out. It's going to be just me playing. Wait, I thought I saw a chest down here. Did I already?
Just like the tree behind me, I'm broken.
yes, the world beneath the surface of our planet. This is a safe place, a sanctuary. The truth is that there is no safe place. You don't understand that. You were made for one thing. There is a task for you to complete. Before you follow this passage, go back, find the clock. So, I don't know, should I find the clocks? Oh, I want to get in there. How do I get in there? I don't know what to check this. Okay. No. Seconds. No, I clicked it too fast. At least I got one token instead of zero, like if I didn't hit anything. try him again. Whatever. Ooh, chest. 10. No, I don't want to buy something yet. Because you can never have too much foxes. Phantom foxes. So we don't have to have normal foxes. Well, I guess they kind of... Oh, there's the clock. Hi. I don't know what that was. I know that they're like mini games they have to do with like Five Nights at Freddy's 3 or something, but I've never played any of them, so. Go, JJ. Where am I now? Balloons! That does a lot of damage. Okay, I like blue wind attacks. Where am I supposed to go now? I think I have to get to that Freddy down there, so I think I have to go up. Get this chest down. Okay, so I'm gonna kill the walk through. this in Virtua Freddy. That looks cool. Am I supposed to get down there? I'd rather have Freddy than Bonnie, is what I was trying to say there. You can never have too much Foxy. Wow, if I didn't use Unscrew there, I probably would have lost. Image Ball. Escape accidentally. Well, time to go back into the game because I keep clicking escape. Continue. Done. Not escape, but more useful. End of two.
I'm out of 102.
I go up here, I want to just level up my people and stuff so they're stronger for the cave. So right now they're getting demolished. Let me fish. I will fish. Okay. We gotta be patient. Something. Well, I think I'm gonna end this first episode of FNAF World here. I guess if you enjoyed, smack the like button down below, subscribe to the channel for some more videos. See you on the next one. Bye.